Evie DeLise has rheumatoid arthritis and seeks ways to ease not only her pain, but to help her kids and grandkids.
I always used to say it's a pain that if you get hit, you can kind of rub the pain away, but this pain is inside and you can't just rub it away. I think once we know some results with mom, they'll probably want to jump aboard.
A new study at Geisinger Health System in Pennsylvania is turning a traditional approach to medicine upside down by looking inside first.
Historically, medicine has primarily been wait until you get sick and then figure out if we can make you feel better.
As part of the MyCode Community Health Initiative, Geisinger has obtained consent from more than 135,000 patients. They've agreed to provide blood or saliva samples for genetic sequencing, giving researchers a much-needed window into disease.
A few years ago, I was in my office alone, no one else around, and felt faint, started to pass out when the defibrillator worked, and I now know how it works.
This study will also help researchers determine how good genes changes can help us live healthier lives.
I think it's one of the few times that we might actually be able to prevent disease, catch people before they get sick, and either slow the process down or keep it from happening.
I'm Marty Salt reporting.